Yo creo que se aparece. That's Mr. Security. Well done. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you, sister. Idumoji, thank you so much. Thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you for coming in. Thank you for sharing, sister. Please, thank you for sharing. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. So, I'm going to start makeup now. I don't know. I don't know if I will have a chance to be coming out again to do makeup because I've got a job now. So, I have to go out and sign in tomorrow. I don't know when I will be coming live again to do my live video. Maybe it will be once a week. If I'm not working on Saturday or Sunday, maybe I can be going live on Saturday or Sunday because I'm going to start a new job now. I don't know when I will be coming live again. Thank you. Yeah, I just got a job and I don't know. Because I've been looking for this job so long and it's coming. See, I'm so happy. So tomorrow I want to drop my papers. I think they need to go and drop it tomorrow so I have to start a job. I've been looking for this job so much. Very nice job, eh? I'm so happy. So I don't know when I'll be doing it again. Maybe if I'm not working weekend, I'll be doing it weekend. Maybe on Sunday. I don't know. But the work is important for me. Thank you all so much. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. So let's start. I'm just going to do smoking today. I'm not just going to stay long because I have to go and print some documents out today on the internet. So I'm not going to say I want to do smoking. Black smoking is what I'm going to create now. So let's just start. So I can have it before 5 o'clock. First, I'm trying the brows now. You know, as usual, I'm using Davis pencil. I think this one is number 3. I'm using number 3. Is coming for that place. Oh, my school list. Good afternoon. Thank you so much. I just hand this in for you. I don't want to see comments. I just hand this so I can see comments here. Yay, my hello. I need to be seeing comments. Okay, keep it soaking now. Yeah, sister lovely. Good afternoon. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming in. Thank you. I really appreciate you, sister lovely. Thank you for congratulating me. Thank you. Yes, so you know, it's not easy. I've been looking for a job for the past 1 year now. Hey, you know, when it's summer like this, they normally call people at work, you know. So I'm so happy. I'm so excited. So I need to go and work, you know. Anytime I'm chance, when I send the contract tomorrow, then I will know when I'm going to be working. Maybe Saturday or Sunday might be off. I don't know yet. I just have to go and see tomorrow so that I can know the duty I will be doing. So I will know if I can be able to be going on live or not. Since coronavirus, they have stopped me. Coronavirus, no work. They stopped us in coronavirus, there was no work. At least I thank God now. The place they called me is a nice place. I love it so much. I love it so much. It's not work that's stressful. They pay very well, and I love it. They pay very well. So at least I need to work now. But to get a job now is very, very difficult. It's very difficult. Sister Lovely, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much, Sister Lovely. Thank you, Sister Lovely. Thank you. Thank you so much. So let's go for the concealer. So I'm going to use my concealer from Douglas, as usual. Then I'm going to use my foundation at the up. Use this brush. I just finished my prayer this morning. I just come for this work. So I just finished pastor Jerry. I never could wake up for this pastor Jerry prayer. I wake up at 9 until I just rush enter the prayer. Just the prayer finish. Never rush up to 13. I just come for the work. See, so what God cannot do does not exist. See, I say God, they really do. They really do it. And I will just pray for the job today. And I just got it. Our God is very wonderful. So let's go to the other side. Let me see, come on. Thank you, sister. Presenter. Speak to her. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. It's not easy to get a job. It's not easy at all. Because such. You know, I don't drop my curriculum, which more than 50, please. More than 50. I don't submit to follow everywhere. It can't be where I'm constantly near my house. I never need to use buzz. Go. I just walk around. 20 minutes walk. Go and come. So I say, just dealing with real people, you know. It's not far from me. I don't need to take a bus. That's where I come. I don't drop my curriculum for that place more than 20 times since last I dropped the curriculum. Every time I was going to drop from there. Before they come and sign me now. Because I'll be safe if you don't drop people, everything is not serious. Once they disturb them, they disturb them for every time. They talk people for every time. They must answer you. Maybe if you don't drop people for once, you don't someone for them. They don't even see yourself. They don't drop people for once. They don't go re-answer you. You need to drop the comment every time for them. They don't know that you're serious on the work. I'm really happy. You look at how I'm going to quit, it's going to be very easy. It's going to be smoking. You look at how I'm going to go outside, I want you to do so. Smoking. So let's shade it up. I think I'm going to use foundation there for shaping the up. So I'll use foundation now to do the up. It's okay, like this, we have to do here the same. Thank you so much. Thank you, sister. Blessing. Thank you so much. Thank you for sharing also. Thank you. It's okay now. I'm not going to cut, please. So after the makeup, if the eyebrows is still wrong, then I can correct it. If anything is wrong, please you can correct me. Eh? No, I'm still learning also. So correction is needed. When everything is wrong with my brows, you can just correct me. I just added a lighter concealer here. Akini Belka, thank you. Good afternoon. Good afternoon. Thank you so much for coming in. Thank you. Inili. Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay. So the palette that I'm going to do a black smoking, and the color I'm going to use on this black smoking, we'll go for black, and we'll go for this color. It's like a dark chocolate. Then I will go for orange for the transit. Then I will still go for cream color. Yeah, I think I will go for this cream color, this light color, to blend it up, to blend the edge of the brows. First, let me blend the top of the brows. I'm just using the cream color for the edge of the brows. Shape of the brazo. This so now let's go for the first of all, I'm going to go for this color now. I'm going to start first with this color. So I will show the color. It is like chocolate color. You see the color? It's chocolate color. Yeah, so let's go to the other side. As it says, Favor, good afternoon, how are you there? Favor Child, how are you doing now? Pretty Diamond, good afternoon, thank you so much for coming in, thank you. So I'm just using dark chocolate now. Very pigmented. So pigmented, the color is so pigmented. So you see, we are just doing it now. I'm not done yet. So let's go for the orange color. I'm not done yet. I'm still going to add black to it. This orange. I just need to use it to blend the edge. That's why you will love the look when I'm done with the look. See the look? Okay, then now I'm going to add. Sorry, no, this one. What am I doing? Yeah, so I'm going to use black. You see the way the color is this, how I want the color to be. I'm now going to add black again on it to bring the look out. So I just blended this place with orange color. So let's go for black now. Yeah. So now we are going for the black color now. With the same brush. We love the look. Thank you. Thank you, Favor. Thank you so much. So now I'm going to use another brush. Okay, let me use this one now. So I'm just blending the edge now. Push. So let me clean up. Don't worry, you see the look when I'm done. I'm still going to correct those places here. So let's go for a primer. So I'm going to use my primer and glue. Favor you did now. That's too much. So our foundation, so I'm going to use Bonjour, then I'm still going to mix it. So I'm going to mix it with my Mary Kay. Sorry, my Mary Kay and Bonjour is what I'm going to use today. I'm going to mix the color. Not too much. So I'm going to use my beauty blender. I think it's much in the color. Sister Jenny, good afternoon. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Sister Jenny. Thank you for the love. Thank you so much, Sister Jenny. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Okay, so let's go for the concealer. Yes, I'm going to go. Let me use this my elegant concealer. This is my elegant, almost in yourself. So I'm going to use my elegant concealer now. Let me just go for this one. So this is how I'm going to correct my eyeshadow. So I'm going to use my beauty blender. Sister Diana, thank you so much. They call me. Thank you, Sister Diana Sly. Thank you so much. Good afternoon. Oh, they say they're coming for you, sir. Thank you so much. So I'm now separating my brows. Yeah. I think I still have to use my... put this one again. So that the color will be a little bit the one on my nose. Let me see. It's not too. Oh, this is one. I want this one. Okay. I want this place to pop out a little bit. Okay. I'm just using my foundation, the one I use my beauty blender. So I'm just using it to blend it up so that you don't see the line. Okay, it's okay now. So let's go for the contour. So I'm going to use my, I'm still going to use my Mary Kay to do my contour. Okay, so now so my nose line. Hey, Julia, thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate it. Diana Sly, thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate you all. Thank you so much. Please, please, if you are not here, please just kindly help me to share, okay? Share your get out. And today is your first time. Please just let us know so that we can welcome you in the house. So this contour is what I'm going to use to correct this both eyeshadow now. Okay. So I'm going to use my beauty blender. Sister Lovia, thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you so much. Sister Nancy, good afternoon. Good afternoon. I can see you, Sister Nancy. Thank you so much. I need to use my forehead. I don't need to do too much. So here, so now I'm going to swipe this plate to my head. So it, you just have to swipe it to your head. Thank you, Sister Nancy. Thank you so much. Swipe it to your head. I just have to leave this small place here. We are going to light. So we're done with that. So let's use this brush. So my nose, I'm going to swipe my, the one on my nose. I'm going to correct this place. This brush is too strong. Wash. Okay, let me use this one. So now I'm going to correct here now. I think this concealer is too much. It's too much. So I need to correct. See it now. So this is how I'm going to correct here. So this is how I correct it. You see it now. I think I still have to touch my nose a little bit. So let's use our setting powder now for banana drinks. Is what we're going to use now. Thank you, Sister Nancy. Thank you so much. Thank you. So I'm going to use my beauty blender to tap it. So I don't want it to be too much. Thank you. And my nose and forehead. F8, thank you. Good afternoon. How are you doing? Well done. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're going to go for our bronzer. Go for the bronzer. Go for the bronzer. So when we apply the contour, we are going to apply this bronzer. Effie, I don't do your style. Effie, see the hairstyle I did yesterday. I think before yesterday I did the hairstyle. I said before yesterday. Now I break the hair. I just do one scanting. See, I take your style. I do it all for life that day. I just say this I must do this hair. Now I just rearrange my own too. I don't do the same thing. What you do? So I see that break that day. I think the ugly man. I say this break the hair. I must break my hair too. I must do. I need love the way to do the hair. Not too many. I just do my person too much. I don't want to make this counting. So that's head of the entire side. So now we have to go for the nose. Okay. Brush, let me use today's self. Not get filled. I don't always brush today. So where I apply my contour is where I put my bronzer. As you can see, so that's where I apply my bronzer. So I'm done with that. So we'll set everything on the face now. So I'm going to use my powder now to set everything out for my face. Then before we spray it, then we'll do the rest. Show this on my neck. My neck. Thank you, Sister Jenny. Thank you so much. No, it's not Miss Monty. Not Miss Monty, oh, on Sunday. You know, let me put up on that video. You know, just want at all. I tell you, for even when I went to make up, now the man has to come. No, your husband. No, my sister. He said, no, make up for life video. You must say, do my neighbor say, no. Now I say, okay, I'm going to and I will snap myself. I'm not snapping. No, it's not you. I'm not going to life. I let this make up for do for myself. The guy tell especially this, he said, no, it's he said, no, I'm not going life video. No, I'm not going for life. No, it's not you. Even though I'm going to do this on myself. Then I'm going to push them. But I want to bury her. So she never got up on this month again. And that day, Saturday, Sunday, I just get to work. I just pray. Maybe say, what when I must start, maybe not go after. If you're afraid of the next day, you carry. But I love to say, see, make up myself for you. But they carry me away. Even if they don't see the fuse down. But don't watch the marriage. Say, Tina's month on the team of 11 on 11. On Saturday, she got down. And I go on Monday, 12 on Sunday, too. And that's what those work on the summer for man. But you work on the start. They disturb me. Maybe once they want to come out now. I only do Sunday work. I think they come out to live with you on Sunday. But it's Sunday work, general. Now we say, now we work. Now we do make up for life again. But if I get a chance, they carry me. Say, I feel that they have to go to another free. So just they go, they move like that. Because I'll be back up already forever. I need to work. Because this was someone losing because of makeup. I need to work as another thing. Thank you, Sister Lizzie. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. I really appreciate you, Sister Lizzie. Thank you so much. Thank you. Sister Blessing, thank you so much. Yes, I know you're your hand. Work first. Work first. Make up. Go outside. Look. Work first. There's only person left for another for your hand. Everything. Who do I want to do this makeup for my hand? I'm supposed to be a person. I'm supposed to be another person. I don't get it. The things and everything. Don't do my hand. You know, you come up for my hand soon. That's what so not my fault. So now I'm going to sign a contract tomorrow. Now I don't know whether they go to work. But I'm going to be starting on Sunday. I know where they work. Maybe I'm waiting Friday. I'm going to do the work. They say I'm going to come on Saturday. But I never know where they do cigar. And in the place where they do cigar. So now I don't want to work. You know. So I just pray. So that's Sunday. So I'm going to face. They come out once a week. They do my life in the public. You know. So let's pray. I don't feel happy. I don't do something. I say the job here. I finish. I just come for the work. So now I come tomorrow. I have my papers. You know. Now I come sign contracts. So I'm using my spray now from Revelation. So, I'm just going to flawless. Then I'll come on this match. I'm going to see again. Blend the brush. Thank you all so much. I really appreciate you guys so much. I really appreciate you guys. Not too much. I'll do it with my body. Not too much. I'm sending this to me. So anyhow, you can do your eyeshadow. You can see correct it later after the setting spray and off. You can see correct everything. See the way I just do my own after the setting spray. You see how to correct everything. So after the setting spray, I can correct everything again. Anywhere we have, you correct it quickly. This time is okay. I think everything is correct now. So okay. So what I'm going to do now, so let me alight, then I'll fix my eyelash for go out now. So let me use this one too. I'm going to use my eyelight now. This is very light. That is my eyelight. So I have to alight here. I'll just alight that piece. Okay, my eyebrows. Okay. My shadow. I still need to use my eyeliner because of my eyeliner. I want to use. I'll see aligns now. Let me align before I use my mascara. Let me just align. Thank you all so much. I really appreciate you. Thank you, Sister Lovely. Thank you, Effie. Thank you, Sister Blessing. Thank you so much. Thank you, Diana. Thank you so much. So I still have to align. I don't want to draw it out. Okay. Yeah. So I'm using my mascara now. So my love is my eyelash now. Do the down. So let's do the eyelash. My super glue. My super glue. So I have to fix the eyelash. Thank you, Osareti Love. Thank you so much, Sister Purity. Thank you so much, Sister Purity. Thank you so much, Sister Osareti. Thank you. I really appreciate you so much. Thank you. So I have to keep it to dry. Go to work. So I'm just applying my glue now. I'm just putting line as well. I'm going to clean for her today. Like this, I'm gonna pin it. So now we have to fix the eyelash. So now we have to fix the eyelash. If you want to fix your eyelash, you bend it a little bit like this so that it will be easier for you. Just hold it like this. And they come over. You see it? Very easy. So the other one. Very easy. Yeah. Very easy. That's how I want it to just go. So now we are going to do under the eye. Let me get my baby something. Thank you so much, Osareti. Thank you. I really appreciate you. Thank you. Then we are going to do the under. I think I'm going to use black there. Black. You know, to, no, I'm going to use chocolate color. I'm not going to use that. I'm going to use chocolate brown. Where's my, yeah. Let me go for this one. I'm not going to use this. I need the other one because I don't want it to be too dark. So I'm going to go for this color to do the under of my eye. Let me use this brush. Okay. I don't want to use black. I think this color is okay. I could have put black there. Yes, I see a small black for the color. Okay. Let me add a little black inside. On top the color. Yeah. I think it's okay like this. Black on top the color. On top the. Yeah, I think it's okay like this. Yeah. So I'm adding black on top. The dark color. The brown. It's okay like this. So I'm going to go for the blush. I'm going to use my mascara. But this color is very easy to create. Very, very easy. It's a very easy look. You can create it also as well. Okay. So let's do our blush. Okay, I'm going for this color. My blush is going to be this color. But that is still the color I'm going to use for my lipstick. I'm going to use this one for my brush. I don't want it to be too much. It's just looking like this, not too much. So let's use our highlights for the lipstick. So we're going to highlight now. You can see the revelation. I don't want it to be too much. Just looking like that. So my cheeks. My nose here. Now use my hands to smooth it. So we are not done yet. Let me. I'm still going to. I think I have to do my. To bring out this piece out. Let me use this one. Okay. So let me spray it one more time so that we can do the lipstick. Thank you, Sister Puri. Thank you so much. Thank you. Take this, okay? So let it dry it so I can blend it up again. Then we'll do the lipstick. Thank you, Sister Efe. Thank you so much. Thank you. I know the music will fly today. I don't get my mouth so. So let me do the music today. Oh. I'm just my lips. Okay. Yeah, we're not doing the music today. I'll just use this thing in my mouth. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Yeah, my mouth so. Come on, let me do the music today. I'm not using. We don't use water. Why not? Don't say. Don't say to that. For this month, they pay me. So let me blend it out. So that it'll be flawless. Thank you so much, Sister Nancy. Thank you. Thank you. This thing, you don't get alcohol, man. Okay. Pencil on it, so let me use my okay. So now we're going to do the lipstick. Now, so you would say, do the lipstick. Okay, let me do the lipstick. So let's see how we're going to do this. Okay, I'm not going to use pencil. So what I'm going to do now, I'm done with that color. So now I'm going to use red. So I'm going to use my brown pencil. Who goes there? So now, this was taken a mask before. I don't know why it's a mask on this now. Thank you all so much. Thank you, Sister Blessing. I really appreciate you guys. I'm done. It's okay like this. So this is my look. So I'm going to go out like this. Like this. This is how I'm going to go out with it. Yeah. This is how I'm going to go out with it. Thank you all so, so much. Thank you all so much. So we're done with the look for today. As you can see, this is the look that I created today. I think I'm still going to... Yep. I think I just have to cover that place with mine. I don't want it to have mark there. Because of my hairstyle. I just want everything to be flawless because I'm going out this afternoon. The lipstick is just okay. Thank you all so much. Thank you, Sister Nancy. I really appreciate you, Sister Nancy. Thank you all so much. Thank you all. Thank you so, so much. So we are done with for today look. We're done with today look. I just want everything to be flawless because I'm going out. I'm going to go out. Thank you so much. Thank you all. I really appreciate you guys so much. Thank you all. This is my handwork. I made this myself. So you can see, I just did it myself. This is my handwork. Thank you, Sister Purity. Thank you so much. But the hair is very long. I just have to shocking it. But this I'm going to go out today. Thank you all so much. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you for today. May God bless you all. Thank you, Sister Purity. Thank you all so much today. I'm really happy. Thank you, Sister Nancy. Thank you so much. Yeah, it's very flawless. Yeah. So I can go out with it like this. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys so much. May God bless you all for today. So see you guys again. I don't know when. If I'm not working on Saturday, I can come live on Saturday. I will still bring it up. If I'm not, if I didn't come, I just know that it's work, okay? Thank you all so much. May God bless you. Thank you, Sister. Blessing. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you so much. May God bless you all so much. Thank you all. Bye for now. Bye. I love you all. I love you all so much. I really, really love you all. I love you and may God bless you all. Thank you all so much. Bye.